can be amazing. You can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast or be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle near your skin. Kept on the inside and no sunlight. Sometimes a shadow. If you say what you want to say and let the words fall out, honestly, I want to see you be brave. What you want.
Good morning, Central Crossing. Tuesday, Governor DeWine ordered a curfew. It starts tonight and it's from 10 p.m. to 5 a.m. in the morning to help slow down the spread of coronavirus. And health officials have placed a 28-day stay-at-home order where you only leave where you have to, like, go to school, the grocery store, and work. Here's a video made by the Department of Health which describes the importance of masks.
Okay, so there's a lot going on in this crazy world right now, so I'm going to give it to you straight. We gotta wear masks. Some people love them, some people don't. All that matters is that when you're out and about, you've got one on. Wearing masks lowers the chances someone gets sick. It's that simple. So wear a mask, like this one, or this. Nope, not that. Okay, that one works. It's how we continue to take care of one another. So listen, Ohio, rise to the task, wear a mask.
Now, Central, do your part and wear a mask. We all have a part, so do yours. Well, this morning was a little chilly. What can you tell me about that, John?
Hey, sir, how's your weather? It is looking pretty good today. Our lowest will be 37 degrees, and our highest will be 60 degrees. The sky's going to look a little bit mostly cloudy, but no sign of rain, only some wind. But that's all I got for you guys today, and that's what it'll be like today as well. What's the update on the canned drive, Abraham?
So, we're in the last few days of the canned food drive, and it's so important that we help out our community this year more than ever. Last year, we donated more than 6,000 cans, so go out, buy some canned goods, and bring those in. Listen to this.
I'm sure many of you know someone who doesn't always have enough food. So please, Central, we truly need every single person, adults and students, to bring in 4 cans, just 4 cans each. Check what you can get. You can get chicken noodle soup. You can get pudding, spaghetti, and you can get cornbread. The possibilities are endless. If everyone just brought in 4 items, we would surpass our goal of 6,000 cans. Just 4 cans, Central. So please, go out tonight, pick up 4 cans or 4 boxes, but please, just please get some cans. The Greyhounds are coming for us, and I know that I wanted a dub over these dogs, so we gotta bring in those cans.
By the way, for you teachers, Ms. Halleck is at the top of the leaderboard, and then leading in the personal challenge is Ms. Conti. Looks like Will and Savage are planking in the lunchroom.
Next, let's talk about yearbook. First, it's not too late to order this year's yearbook or buy last year's yearbook. See Ms. Fuller in room 225. Plus, the yearbook staff's website is back up and running. Check it out for great CCHS content, stories, pictures, videos, and our CCHS Compendium Yearbook newsletter. Or you can get a hard copy of the newsletter from the library, counseling office, or front desk.
Now, we have Comic Kindness with Mr. Weaver.
Hey everybody, it's Mr. Weaver. And my student shout out goes to Hunter Curry and Shai Stanley. Got them in study hall, first period. And the reason I'm giving them a shout out is there was another student in class who was kind of struggling with some math and their math work. And without prompting or without being asked or even begged, both of them stepped right up and looked at what they were working on and then helped and really guided them through it. And it was really cool as a teacher just to kind of sit back and watch students share their knowledge so freely. So way to go, Hunter, and way to go, Shai.
Thanks, Mr. Weaver. And a special thanks and congratulations to Hunter and Shai. You're an example of what it truly means to be a Comet. Today, we celebrate you. So that's it for today, Central. Stay safe, stay smart, and stay 6 feet apart.
Have a swell day.
See you all tomorrow.
Bye.
Well, today is National Peanut Butter Fudge Day, Central. So enjoy some peanut butter fudge today. I know me, Bosco, and Albert will. Have a good day, Central.